Hello everyone, welcome back, and let's carry on with the story.
They will be mourned when the time is right.
Get this loot first.
Land was bracing for this rain.
Into the cave.
I don't know what that purple was then that I picked up.
We shouldn't linger.
That's armor. Ammo that deals. Damage is now available in inventory. Use purge water. Focus scan enemies and see if they are. Water. What the hell is purge water? Weapon that can deal purge water. What? I can't see anything that can purge water. Outfit there you get. Ooh, fancy. It was it. This? Oh, it's a trap. Purge water trap. Okay. Where is that? Okay.
Aloy, we should head into the cave.
May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of...
Aloy!
Are you alright?
We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Up here!
Yeah, it's a cauldron.
Gather these while I can.
Okay, so that just brings me out to there. There's nothing here that will, you know, sprint. There's no way I'm gonna make that. Okay, yes there is.
Door.
Oh, that slides a lot. Okay, let's pop this sucker open, see what's inside.
To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple, just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, take some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything.
Oh.
We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
I'm not a fan of these ones. Okay, that worked out better than I thought.
So this is a cauldron where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired too.
And the spirit you're after is in here?
Minerva? Maybe. But I have a feeling that's not all. Takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus. Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay.
What cables are blocking? I mean, those vines are blocking the way up. Shoot the gears.
That worked.
Yeah, let's not use poison ones for this.
How are you doing, Zell?
This place is work. These methodingers have to be in the right spot to lock in the place.
Taro has ever set foot in here. But I had to help you with Aloy. To find Farah.
You did the right thing, Zoe.
So, can you stand on that panel?
Like this?
Good. Stay there.
Wait, so what am I waiting for? That one to come round? How do I know if it's the right spot or not? I don't. I don't know when it's supposed to be the right spot. Well, shot it like that before. Okay. Well. Off. No.
Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down. This crate should be heavy enough.
Get this first.
I can grab this from my stash later.
Did you find a way across, Aloy?
I'm working on it.
Okay, so we can't push it through there. I know the robots can go through there. Can I push this through there though? That's the question. Yes, I can.
Should be
exposed now.
Oh, they. Looks like there are only two pillars this time.
No, oh, you've got to be kidding. You told you to get off of me. Hold on. Where did you come in? Oh, it's that. Right, okay.
She's so high up.
Don't fall, Aloy.
Okay.
Close. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. Okay, now are all over that note. But maybe I can override it.
Sometimes, why? There we go. I have noticed a few times it'll give you the prompt and then disappear the second you get close to it.
The cables are moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
You go for it.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
How? Through here. Why doesn't it let me? Ooh. Okay, there's them there. It's gotta be. Down here.
Who is that? Looks like there's another node on the other side, near that door. How to get to that node on the other side? Okay, there's a platform down there. I think I can reach it if I glide.
Platform downward, don't. Now work because I can't get through that shield. You have to drop to get onto one of them. Wait, where did it go? Well, maybe if I could glide over there.
Increase incendiary move out for users.
but gets to its highest. Just about to go through the door. No way I'm going to be able to do that. Okay, maybe I am. Press the button when it comes up and then it disappears. It's annoying.
What has Hephaestus done to her?
Turned it into a weapon. Which sooner or later will be unleashed.
And then, Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Laurel. Are you ready?
So what did we say is its vulnerabilities? There it is. So it's acid, weak to acid. Need to get them off. Everything else is just piercing. Once I got the horns off, then I'll do the acid.
That dome of light, is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
I'm going to collect all the loot first. That's certainly what I'm going to do. Because if I don't, then after we kill it, there'll be a cutscene and then they'll take us right out of here. And that's what probably will happen. So, run around, collect everything first. Just hit me. I want your horns. What is it that keeps?
Are
can't even see it. Really? I didn't even see it send out anything. No. I want those horns. But I want the horns. There's one. Got the horns now. Where's the girl?
Warning, a machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now.
we go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
I want that loot.
Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms.
This will be my stash when I need it.
Right, for loot. Loads of animals, that was just... What's he saying? Oh yeah. That bit was like a cauldron.
Graduates of Cradle 9, welcome to the regional. Error. Unauthorized access detected.
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.
And this is where I'm going to call it, at 32 minutes. Thank you very much for watching, and hopefully I will catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.